Here is adventure. Here is romance. Here is mystery. Tropical rivers, silently flowing into the unknown, the unbelievable splendor of exotic flowers, the eerie sound of the jungle with eyes that are always watching. This is Adventureland. Walt Disney once said this of the original Adventureland in Disneyland, and that description holds true for the Walt Disney World incarnation, as much of the theming of the land, along with some of its most popular attractions, were duplicated here in Florida. As we cross from the central hub into the next land on our tour, we leave the Victorian charm and elegance of Main Street, USA, and days gone by, and journey into the exotic lands of Adventureland. Here, the stage will be set for the stories of swashbuckling pirates, exotic rivers, African jungles, Middle Eastern adventures, and South Seas journeys that will be told to us in a visual three-dimensional environment. An important element of moving from Main Street, USA into Adventureland is the transition itself, as it's critical, deliberate, and multi-layered. And while it's very distinct, most guests might not ever consciously realize that it's even occurring. It's done through the gradual changes, not only in what you see, but what you hear as well.